Morning, everybody. It's Thursday, November 5th. Just walking into the stand here. Looked like there was a little buck in this field when I pulled in, but that's about all I saw. So I'm gonna slip into the stand. I'll see you guys when it gets light. Just got legal light here, but I got into the stand about 5:30, I do believe. Around 5:45, I definitely heard some walking around over to my left. Obviously, it could have been a fox, a coyote, raccoon. It could be any number of things. We got a good chilly morning on tap here, so gonna be doing some calling, grunting, rattling. Let's try to get a buck in here. So talking to my dad this morning, and it seems like there's some doe in the bottom of this field. He's seen some doe come into the woods here, and there's doe being chased by something in the other property. So there's, sounds like he saw quite a bit of deer so far, obviously, you know, at a distance, but he's seeing a lot of deer. I figured he'd see some deer because he's up in this upper field, off to my right.
Well, after a dismal morning to say the least, went out, got some lunch, had a drink. Struggling. It's plain and simple, struggling. So, I'm kind of changing my tactics a little bit tonight. And what I'm thinking about doing is, I know these doe are using these trails down here in the corner of the property and coming out. Seems like every night they're coming out. This time of year, more often than not, if you find the doe, there's a good chance you're gonna find some buck. So that's pretty much my plan. I'm just gonna hunt where the doe have been coming in and out of. I've seen them come in and out of it from the upper stand. My dad seen them go in there this morning. They like this corner down here for whatever reason. So the only problem is I have a feeling they might be bedded really close to the edge of the field, and we're gonna have to just slip in quiet as a mouse and get up a tree. But it's doable. I've done it before. The wind's actually perfect for it. The wind's going to be blowing from the tree stand back over to the truck. So if they come out of the corner and go up, they seem to be coming out of the corner and coming up through this field and going up here. Should work out in my favor perfectly. Hopefully they have a buck trailing them. That's the plan. Gonna get mentally ready. It's been a rough week, guys. Damn rough week. Seeing bucks, but they're always too far away. Seems to be the trend this week. Too far away. Day late and dollar short. So I'm gonna get the rest of the stuff together and then make the trek in. So down there's the corner of the field. We're gonna be right up there. This deer should come towards us, hopefully giving somewhat of a close shot.
I was sitting here and I heard a very faint meh. And next thing you know, it sounded like all hell broke loose behind me. infinite man, followed by chaos. I can hear sticks breaking. Probably like 50 yards behind me. Thank you.
Thank you.